le ingabe nini ningayiphawulanithi nekusike kuma university njani tindzaba tekuhlukumetwa nekhlambo lwadwa kwabomake.
We singasho nje ukuthi sijabulile at the same time, but asiphatheki kahle sibomake, ngisho njalo because lokwentekako kubomake akusiyo ukuthi into leqalako info laba lesachubeka still after nje chief Mlotjwa ahlambda abomake wabehlisa wabareduce into something lengathi vele useless emphakathini bese ngakucala ukubona kwendeka lokho, but siyabonga ukuthi babiza nje maswatini ukuthi sebayabona ukuthi this is not a good thing, so siyathemba ukuthi kutawuhamba kuhamba kunciphe kuphele futhi ngeta semanyuvesi ngeke size singeke ngize ngikhulume kakhulu because for the past I think it's past the 2 weeks ago labe siye khona kaZirwazi ukukhuluma indaba ye GBV especially indaba yobedwa kwabomaka ngoba le gender based violence ikakhulu kakhulu kanteka ngalazi sithi nebesifazane, so indaba ye GBV university is very high and sibuhlungu kakhulu because ibangwa nguhulumente. Most of us them are students. She comes from less privileged families, especially in my females. So we are much exposed to gender-based violence.
Hmm. Ingabe nje nasesephetha ithini experience yakho etindzabeni la ukhanza ukuthi khona abantu abaningi bakhuliswe bomake labanye bogogo, but nasebakhulise bakhona nje ukuthi kube lula inhlamba bayibhekise ngabomake.
Yati angathi ukuthi ngingathini inkhosi kulabo kova nje lo moya wokuthi abantu mase bakhulile bese bayakhona kutimela bese beva ngathi everything is okay and everything is not about bona seku about umuntu lohluphekile, angathi kuyiwa yini, but nje into lekhona le nto ekakho angathi ukuthi we need to treat the root cause of it, not ukuthi sitreat lama symptoms. But it's something le rilendekawo angeke ngisho kule kahle ndiwa yini, but nje people need to understand and know ukuthi kuba ngcono empilweni akusho ukuthi lo munye umuntu lo ngasengakabi ingcono, so useless umuntu futhi into le empilweni nemuntu tiyashintsha kusengakakwentekelela nawe uthi utiva ngathi sowulapha ku step ladder ku final pin, but uphinze ubuye laphasi. So everyone needs to respect everybody.